Lee Brice here, back again at the Schmidt's. We had a great time last year at this event, and actually fell in love with the Folds of Honor, and weren't even sure what it was all about back then, especially not like we are now, like we know now. And so it's good to be back at the charity event, so we're about to have a good time.
All right, y'all, it's time for the party! We've been talking about this all night. Sometimes it's the little things that matter the most. Somebody get me a beer. Get yourself a couple on the way. On the porch waiting on the rain. Come on, grow, unless the good Lord sheds his tears. He smiles and says, there's always next year. Money don't come easy. But sonny, that ain't what's gonna please me. It's the little things. Got a pretty girl on my left, old dog on my right, cold beer in my hand on a Saturday night. You add it all up, it's bigger than you think. Don't need much, it's just a little thing. You know what I'm talking about. Truck will crank, yeah, it always turns over. Ain't got no need for a black Range Rover. Gun rack holds and the tape decks hang. What more could you need than just a little things? Got a pretty girl on my left, old dog on my right, cold beer in my hand on a Saturday night. You add it all up, it's bigger than you think. Don't need much, it's just a little thing. Yeah. It's just little things. Like a man that can play the guitar with a slide. Yeah, I got a pretty girl on my left, old dog on my right, cold beer in my hand on a Saturday night. If you add it all up, it's bigger than you think. You don't need much, it's just a yeah. Got a pretty girl on my left, old dog on my right, cold beer in my hand on a Saturday night. You add it all up, it's bigger than you think. Don't need much, it's just a little thing.
How you feeling?
Yeah. Yeah, some little things now. Well, y'all gonna sing a couple songs we know. Well, only if you were here last year, you might know them. And this describes a bunch of us fellas in this audience tonight.
Sensitive. I have a tendency to pay more attention to the things that I need. Sometimes I drink too much, sometimes I test your trust, sometimes I don't know why you stay with me. I'm hard to love, hard to love. Oh, I don't make it easy. I can't do it if it's the way it's there. I'm hard to love. All the time. We love y'all back tonight. Oh. I am a short fuse. I am a wrecking ball crashing into your heart like I do. But you're like a Sunday morning full of grace and full of Jesus. And I wish that I could be more like you. I'm hard to love. Yeah, you love me good. do it if I stood where you stood. I'm hard to love, hard to love. You say that you need me, but I don't deserve it. But I love that city.
Something that matters to them, and it matters to me to affect people, you know, hopefully in something that'll help them and, you know, help them out that day, whatever it may be.
You know, we didn't know if we would be able to get Lee back this year. His schedule's a little bit hectic, and we found out just, you know, a couple months ago that, hey, you know, he had a slot in his schedule where he could make it through here. And so as a board, you know, we brought it up to the board, you know, should we try to undertake this or not? Because we only had 2 months, and we didn't know if we could, you know, fill the venue, if we could, you know, fill this place up. If we're going to put it on, you know, it needs to be, you know, a good production, have a lot of people. And the support's just been overwhelming to the point where we're going to have about 350 people, and we've had to cut it off. We've just had to turn people away, and people are, you know, bummed and disappointed that they can't be here, but, you know, we just don't have room.
The word spread, like, do you know what a nice guy Lee Brice is? Do you know how nice his crew is? And people, I mean, are you going to do it again next year? And that kind of thing really helped us sell this to the point where we were turning people away. So, yeah. You know, it in really in reference to Lee, he made it a very special night because the real thing shows through. He's a very good person.
Well, y'all, it is good. It is humbling to be able to come back and be a part of this again. We didn't know exactly what we were getting into last year. And it turned out blowing our minds and changing our lives. So we are so happy to be back here hanging out tonight. And you guys, thank you for being here, because that's what this is all about. So I'll play a few songs for you here now. If you know them, y'all singing with us now. Last night, out of the blue, drifting off to the evening news. She said, honey, what would you do if you never met me? I just laughed, said, I don't know. Well, I could take a couple guesses, though. And then I tried to dig real deep. Said, honey, honestly, I do a lot more offshore fishing. I'd probably eat more drive-thru chicken. I'd take a few strokes off my golf game. If I'd have never known your name, I'd still be driving that old gray Nova. I probably never would have heard of yoga. I'd be a better football fan. But if I was a single man, lonely out there on the loose, well, I'd be looking for a woman like you. Well, I could tell I got her attention, so I said, oh yeah, I forgot to mention I wouldn't trade a single day 400 years the other way. She just smiled and rolled her eyes, cause she's heard all of my lies. I said, come on girl, seriously, if I hadn't been so lucky, I'd be shooting pool in my bachelor pad and playing bass in my cover band and stocking up cold Bud Light for Poker River tea tonight. Yeah, I'd have a dirt bike in the shed and I don't want to throw a pillow on the bed. I keep my cash in a coffee can. But if I was a single man, alone and out there on the loose, well, I'd be looking for a woman like you. She knows what a mess I'd be if I didn't have her here, so to be sure. Oh, I whispered in her ear. Sometimes, boys, well, there's mostly grown men here, and I think you probably already know what I'm going to say, but I can just tell you that I think whispering to a woman gets you a lot further down the road than anything other than whispering. So just stick that in the back of your brain if you hadn't tried it. You know I get sick deep sea fish, and you make the best fried chicken. I got a hope of golf game. I love the sound of your name. I might miss that old green Nola, but I love watching you do yoga. I take a gold band on my hand over being a single man. Cause honestly, I don't know what I'd do if I never met a woman like you. Yeah, that's the truth. Well, here's a song that's very near and dear to my heart.
If you're one of us, raise your glass. I see it. We belong to A little whiskey, a little country music, a little beer. We're gonna shake off those long weeping blues. Ladies, break out your dancing shoes. It don't matter what night it is, it's Friday. It's Saturday, it's Sunday. I just wanna hear you say it. I just wanna hear you say it one time. Will you sing it with me? We belong to Monday through Friday, man, we bust our backs. Well, if you're one of us, raise up your glasses, 'cause we belong to the drinking class. We belong to the drinking class. Monday through Friday, man, we bust our backs. Well, if you're one of us, raise up your glass, 'cause we belong to the drinking class. Label me proud, baby!
I mean, music is not just the sound coming out of the radio or whatever it is you're listening to it on. And I've known that since I was could hear music and could comprehend it, because the one thing about music that I know is that it changed my life at a very early age in many different ways. I immediately knew that I did want to record and sing songs that said something or that made a difference, because those were the songs that moved me growing up. And so it was my preference. It was like, if I'm going to do music professionally, this could be my whole life, and I want to make the kind of music I want to make. And I Drive Your Truck was the epitome of what I'm talking about through multiple songs. And I Drive Your Truck's a great example. Every day at meet and greet, every day I'm on the street, someone comes up to me and they have their own version of what their story and what I Drive Your Truck meant to them and what means to them to this day. And sometimes it's not a car or a truck they're driving, it's, you know, a gun or a book or a piece of paper, anything that, they say, you know, it reminded me that I can still be attached to someone and feel their presence with an object, because that object was special. And I like it because music in that way has kind of brought magic back into the world, you know, it's brought magic back into the world.
No, we really are honored to be here tonight, and for so many reasons, and there are so many people that really have to do with all of this that don't get mentioned, and all of you, I just want to say thank y'all for letting us be a part of it. I mean, it's been y'all, like, giving up your place and working so hard, making it so beautiful and so awesome, and all of this, Jim, you know, you're the man. The support that you offer underneath the radar is so amazing. And we're honored to be here tonight and honored to sing this song. We had a beautiful story earlier you heard, so you know who this is for. $0.89 in the ashtray, half empty bottle of Gatorade rolling in the floorboard. That dirty Braves cap on the dash, dog tags hanging from the rear view. Old skull cane and cowboy boots and a gold army shirt folded in the back. This thing burns gas like crazy, but that's alright. People got their ways of coping, and I got mine. I drive your truck, I roll every window down, and I burn up every back road in this town. I find a field, I tear it to all the pains of cloud of dust. Yeah, sometimes I drive you through. Leave that radio playing, same old country station where you left it. Yeah, man, I crank it up. Punch my arm right now if you
saw this tear rolling down on my face. Yeah, man, I'm trying to be tough, hoping mom asked me this morning if I'd been by your grave. That flagstone ain't where I feel you anyway. I'll drive you true. Sometimes I drive you true. I drive you true. I hope you don't mind. I know you don't mind. I drive your truck every day now, all the time now. I love y'all. What a beautiful night, y'all, right? What a beautiful night. Here's what I say. Some weather's coming in, so we're gonna party for a few minutes while the weather's coming in. And it's gonna be with a song. So are y'all ready to get it back going a little bit here? All right, let me introduce Mr. Donnie Marple on the drums. He's maybe the greatest drummer you will ever see in the history of the world. So pay attention to this. Sing after me, are you ready? I said we're gonna sing one together now. Sing after me, are you ready? It goes like this. The parking lot party.
Parking lot party.
The parking lot party. party. Parking lot pool party. Hey! Old Tommy's pulling out his Coleman grill. We got 24 tall boys on the shield. 14 of them's mine. Little Marshall Tucker on the radio. Can't you see? We gonna catch a little groove before the show. We ain't playing nothing slow. Parking lot party. A tailgate buzz. Just a sipping on shuds. Ain't never too early to light one up, fill up your cup. Cause I ain't no party like the pre-party. And after the party's the after party. Parking lot party. Well, the open band is doing sound check. Yo, give it up for Corey Kent White. That was here earlier tonight now. He ain't even got no tickets yet. He better be hanging on now, cause we gonna get down. That's alright. We don't care. No, we don't care. Cause all the pretty girls are sitting right here and here, sitting back in the lawn chair with the parking lot party. The tailgate buzz, just a sipping on suds. Ain't never too early to light one up, fill up your cup. Cause there ain't nobody like the pre-party. And after the party's the after party. Parking lot party. He's pulling his guitar out. Whoa, it's about time to pass the moonshine around. Hey, 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 the show's about to start, but we ain't about to leave. Hey, 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 this one a hell of a time, and it's all for free. At a parking lot party, a tailgate buzz, just a sipping on shit. Ain't ever too early to light one up, fill up your cup. So much. We'll see y'all in a minute. Come have a beer with you.